Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to access the one zip file via my Samsung Galaxy M30s device, and it shows could not extract file. So how to fix this issue? And some YouTube video shows how to extract corrupted zip file. So my point of view, this is 100% not possible. So first of all, check your zip file if it is fully downloaded or not. So once it completely downloaded, just open your Google Play Store and then install this extractor application. So once the installation is completed, just click to open it. And it asks for my storage access permission, so you can click to allow. So here it shows my internal storage as well as SD card storage, but my zip file is located in the SD card storage. So I try to locate that zip file. And this is that previously error occurred zip file. So if you want to extract this file, just tap on it. And in bottom it shows some options. So here you can select extract here. And finally this process is completed. So finally you can see, and this is that extracted zip files. And this trick works for me. At same time, if this trick maybe not works for you, just put your valuable comments, because I give thee some more ideas to fix this issue. So otherwise, just leave a one like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.